joined in January 2004. We deployed to Afghanistan. And then I did my second tour in Iraq. And about a week away from coming home, I got hit by a sniper.
The sniper's bullets shattered Mike's vertebrae, ripped through his lung, and damaged his spine. But this brave warrior is fighting back from his injuries. His dream is to one day walk again. Meanwhile, with the help of Wounded Warrior Project, Mike is busy rebuilding his life.
I had to relearn everything. It was a tough task, but I'm learning really quick that there's nothing that I can't do.
Dad, go.
Come on, push it.
Just to see him excited about wanting to give back to this community, to give back to these kids.
Got it.
I cannot express how proud I am.
Wounded Warrior Project is providing service members like Mike and his family with critically needed support and assistance. With a gift of just $19 a month, you can join us and make a real difference in the life of a true American hero.
At the beginning of the injury, his condition was very bad. I was worried at first, is he going to survive this? What quality of life is my son going to have? As soon as Wounded Warrior Project came into our lives, it has opened up so many opportunities. Please support Wounded Warrior Project. They are like family.
Call now or go online with a gift of $19 a month and we'll send you this Wounded Warrior Project blanket.
I'm still learning how to do certain things, still learning how to overcome obstacles. There's so many veterans out there that need help. Wounded Warrior Project is more important today than ever.
Now is the time to show your support. Call or go online with your gift right now.